75 miles, so I'm not going the full hog, but enough to earn me a good roast when I get home.
It's all new to me here, the route. We are not from around here, we are from Milford Haven, so it's something different for us.
This is going to be the biggest ride of my life. Never done 100 miles before, so really looking forward to it.
Now, I know since you've been a pro, you're kind of training out on the continent a bit more now, but these roads are fantastic roads to ride on, aren't they?
Yeah, I'm a local boy. I've always grown up riding these roads. I live near Tenbury Wells, and best place in the world when the sun's shining to ride your bike.
I did 40 mile last year, we're bumping up to 75 this year, maybe next year 100.
It's the second time I've done the Worcester one. It's really nice as well, it is.
Ask me in about 4.5 hours time, perhaps.
Well, it was a wedding present from my wife. We got married in Las Vegas.
Off you go!
It's good to do sporting like this and see different parts of the countryside. This is a good ride and very well organised.
The views from the top of Malvern are amazing. Absolutely stunning. Sun's coming up. It's a great day for cycling. What can I say?
Riding past everyone and saying hello. Everyone seems to say hello to everybody, which is brilliant. That's what it's all about.
Tough, but very good.
Top of Broadway, past Broadway Tower.
Brilliant.
Stunning.
Brilliant. Brilliant view.
Yeah.
Really good.
I'll do it again.